90210.
The night Gina kissed me in the photo booth.
Yes?
We slept together.
We're over.
Well, if you continue taking clozapine, you're likely to die.
There's got to be some other options, some other choices.
I'm not going off the medication.
I've only ever connected with two things in this life, and one of them is dead.
How about the other one?
She's sitting right across from me. Remember what I said on the radio about how ex-lovers can be friends?
Mm-hmm.
I lied.